when watching at home that parental discretion is advised.
Marjorie Greene, during a hearing today, mentioned that viewer discretion is advised before bringing up the props she's using for her little stunt. Because she is going to accuse Hunter Biden of violating the Mann Act, which is an anti-human trafficking law. Okay, so this was during a hearing questioning two IRS whistleblowers. And this is what Marjorie Greene brought to the table. So she started things by presenting a plane ticket that Biden allegedly paid for a woman reported to be an assistant or secretary to basically visit him in DC. Then she decided to, you know, make it spicy, I guess, by throwing out all sorts of allegations. Let's watch.
I would like to present this to the committee. This is showing Hunter Biden paying for a victim's United flight from LA to Dulles. This was a, I believe this is a violation of the Mann Act. This is Hunter Biden's, this is his proof that he bought the ticket. He bought it for this woman right here. He flew her from Los Angeles to Washington on June 14th, flew her back to Los Angeles, California on June 15th of 2018. So when Hunter Biden paid for this woman to do this with him, to travel across state lines from California to Washington, DC on June 15th, this is a violation of the Mann Act. This was prostitution.
Wait, what? There are two IRS whistleblowers at this hearing.
Uh-huh.
Why are we talking about Hunter Biden's sexcapades again?
Just in case one of the investigators was Hunter Biden, the other was the woman, and she was gonna spring this on them.
But also, what is the accusation here? That there was no consent? I don't understand.
No, she seems to think that she just wants to hold up the fact that he had sex or whatever, and that there's a naked photo because it's spicy or whatever. That's what she wants, but she can't just do that. So she has to pretend that there's something more to it. So the idea is, well, it would be human trafficking if he was flying a prostitute across the country to meet up with him. Now, she doesn't have any evidence of that, but she apparently paid for the flight. And a lot of Americans are now finding out that if they ever put any money whatsoever into helping like a partner of theirs travel across state lines, then it's prostitution. Because I don't know, she's not really demonstrating anything there, but she seems very confident. And they fit a whole bunch of stuff onto one sign from Simon Simonson Signs. And she got, I think, a good return on her investment.
She seems to have a lot of fun putting those props together.
Yeah, she really liked looking at and
like
pointing to the pictures.
You know?
Yeah, she enjoyed that. They probably had a long conversation over how much redacting they needed to have. Like, can we really redact down? Because we want to see stuff. We want the money shots. So
we have had now several years, beginning in 2020, several years for the Republican Party to show us proof that Hunter Biden has actually broken laws. And we've heard all sorts of allegations. Now this prostitution allegation is a new one, at least for me. I don't know if anyone else has heard these allegations about Hunter Biden. But I thought that we were supposed to investigate and find evidence of the Bidens, you know, taking foreign money, tens of millions of dollars in foreign money in exchange for influence, you know, in exchange for some governmental favors, a quid pro quo, if you will.
Was that woman the queen of Ukraine? Because then they might have something.
And what, guys, the two-bit circus in Congress right now needs to end. I don't care where Hunter Biden is putting his penis. I don't care. He's not in government. He has no control over our lives. Unless he actually did something illegal, I don't care about Hunter Biden. Don't want to hear about him. I don't want to see him. I don't want to think about him.
I love that
they think about him all day. Marjorie Greene is sitting there, like they rummage through his laptop all day, every day.
Just hoping for dawn.
They're American heroes for doing it.
Yeah, just one folder after another, just like show me the penis. I want another penis. That's what they're spending the time on. She was willing to embarrass herself to that extent to demonstrate conclusively that a woman wanted to have sex with Hunter Biden and he helped her travel to him rather than making her pay for it herself.
So, all right.
He's a danger to society.
More information on this hearing. So this was a House Oversight Committee hearing and there were two IRS whistleblowers there, okay? One of them you saw in the video we showed you with that like befuddled look on his face. Now the proceedings centered around the testimony of two IRS whistleblowers, Gary Shapley and Joseph Ziegler, who claimed the Department of Justice pressured the IRS and prosecutors during their investigation into the president's son for tax crimes. So like you wanna talk about the tax crimes, which by the way, from what I've read, he did break some laws pertaining to, you know, paying his taxes. He's suffering the consequences of that. Fantastic, that's great. He should suffer the consequences for that. But why are we talking about who he's had sex with?
Because the first thing is too boring and conservatives quickly grow tired of it. And they need something more. And because it's about trafficking, which is the only thing that these people at least pretend to actually care about. The idea that somebody's being trafficked, I mean, that nobody was trafficked here.
There's no evidence that anyone's been trafficked.
No, but everything needs to come back to trafficking. Everything has to come back to the elites. Or they want to prove the thesis that elites are abducting babies, eating their faces, having sex with them, and then killing them. What they've got is Hunter Biden F's.
I guess
there's still a good bit of distance to cover.
I guess the argument here is that he's like allegedly slept with escorts. And I mean, how many of your Republican colleagues are doing the same as we speak while they've got families back at home?
Talk to Madison Cawthorn.
Well, why did you get divorced again, Marjorie Greene? Just curious about that. Like really, we want to get into people's personal lives like that?
Well, I haven't heard any allegations about that, but.
I certainly have. Should we do hearings about it in Congress? There's a prescription drug shortage and this woman is sitting there showing naked pictures of Hunter Biden and women that he slept with. And like her whole point here is that, you know, there were sneaky payments made, that Hunter Biden was making sneaky payments in the process of, you know.
Is it sneaky?
I don't know, let's watch one more video. Maybe she's gonna provide a shred of evidence of like criminal wrongdoing in the next clip.
So I can tell you that there were deductions for what we believe to be escorts and then that $10,000 golf club membership. Yes, that was not a golf club membership. That was for a sex club payment.
That was for a sex club payment. Payments such as this through from Hunter Biden to prostitutes. Also, Mr. Shapley.
Come on.
Mr. Chairman, we're 1 minute and 53 seconds over. As long as Ms. Ocasio-Cortez can get equal time.
I will let Ms. Green wrap up. 5 seconds, and then I'll give Mr. Mifume additional time.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
She's a little freak, isn't she? Little freak, like.
She just, like, thankfully CNN was on it. She is willing to shut down drag as an art form so that if one kid someday sees it, and she's like, here's a blowjob. You quick on the trigger, producers? Because otherwise you're gonna see dong. She would be illegal in most of the South based on what we just saw. And by the way, so they
think telling the truth would make her right. She doesn't want to be dog.
No. Jesus. And I love the complete gap between the first thing she talked about and the second. So
let's not use the word gap in this situation.
They think they've got him on escorts or whatever. Okay, I think it's absolutely absurd that sex work is illegal, but whatever. Okay, that's fine. And $10,000 for a sex club or whatever, which seems expensive. I don't know, maybe you get what you pay for. I don't have that kind of money.
Look, you can't be deducting that from your taxes, okay? So yeah, he should suffer the consequences.
Send him to jail for the rest of his life, I don't care. But none of that has anything to do with the flying the woman. The fact that he might have paid for escorts does not mean that every time he had a sexual encounter it was with a prostitute. But the reason they want you to believe that is because then she can do the trafficking thing. It's not enough that he might have like dialed someone up on Craigslist in the city he's in. They want to pretend that it's some sort of like an actual felony.
Yeah,
But they don't have that. She's not even trying to demonstrate that.
They don't have that. I know they don't have that. We've been hearing about Hunter Biden's alleged crimes for years at this point. For years, John. Yep. For years. It's just, I don't care. I don't care who he's
at least they're not
with.
Weaponizing government.
I don't care who he's paying to have sex with. I don't care about it at all. The only way I would care about this is if there were minors involved, and there is no indication of that. So
I'm surprised they haven't claimed it.
Yeah, well, don't give them any ideas. I wouldn't be surprised if they did in the near future. That's just what they do. Because God forbid they actually use their position of power to, you know, pass legislation to improve people's lives. But Marjorie Greene easily reelected. Yeah. All right, the people in Georgia, in her district, I guess they see that and they love it. Can't get enough of it. Mm-hmm. Bunch of freaks. Okay. You like that? Really? In the middle of a hearing. These gross nude images.
I mean, I couldn't tell much, but it seemed good. I don't know. It's pixelated.
Thanks for watching The Young Turks. Really appreciate it. Another way to show support is through YouTube memberships. You'll get to interact with us more. There's live chat, emojis, badges. You've got emojis of me, Anna, John, JR. So those are super fun. But you also get playback of our exclusive member only shows and specials right after they air. So all of that. All you gotta do is click that join button right underneath the video. Thank you.